Hey everybody, this is Bill from imbueFX. Today I'm really excited to share with everyone the next phase of imbueFX, which is our live web classes. We're taking the traditional video format setting that you're used to seeing on imbueFX and taking that up to a live classroom setting on the web. The first course we'll be covering is how to make a realistic torch fire inside of Unreal Engine with Cascade. This will be a true start to finish course, so we're going to be covering texture creation, materials, and particles all in one session. You'll be able to follow along on my screen as I work, as well as interact with me and other students over voice and text chat. You can raise your hand to ask questions. You can even share your screen with everyone if you're having problems and you need help. And at the end, you'll get a link so that you can watch the class over again to go over any section that you want to review. All you need is a web browser and an internet connection. You can even join live sessions from your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. So stay tuned as we announce dates and times for our first classes. And remember that these seats are limited to about 20 students per class. Thanks for your time, and I hope to see you on imbueFX.